Hi guys, it's me, Shannon from Shannon Shack. And today I bring you a video of me trying to do another blowout, I guess, non-bloom effect. I was trying to get some blooms off of it, basically. I used all my paints in here were mixed with school glue. 70 parts school glue and 30 parts water, and then use the hair dryer. The white was Amsterdam mixed with school glue mixture again, and I was just trying to get those beautiful cells. But I realized that one of my paints that I have in my little squeeze bottles was thinner than the rest because I was using it for something else and I had just forgotten. So that's what it looked like. Personally, I did not like it. Did look like a unicorn barf. Kind of like somebody ate some Fruit Loops and spat them up. I don't know. I didn't like it. So take two. Now, the black I'm using here, I wanted to test it out. I found some Fulk Art Enamel. So I mixed that with some school glue. That is a burgundy color. I mixed some blues and reds. I was trying to make my own purple and it wound up burgundy. I like it. It's really pretty. And then that purple there is another Fulk Art Enamel paint I found. And then here's the Amsterdam Oxide Black mixed in with school glue. Now, I had to pause for a moment to help my daughter, and by the time I came back, my base coat had already started drying, and I didn't realize that until it started blowing out. And kind of a note to myself, I did not save enough of that base coat. So, this is kind of a blog for myself, so I can learn from my mistakes. Just kind of blew it out and got as much of the leftover base paint I had in the very bottom of the cup. Just enough to try to get this thing to move a little bit. So, note to myself, I did not have enough base coat and I definitely did not put enough colors on there. But I do love it. Yeah. Alright. Came out really pretty, and I will do this one again with more paint. Anyway, thank you guys so very much for watching. Thank you for supporting me. I really appreciate it. And if you do like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Catch you later.